Hey guys, today's video, the theme is going to be mental attitude. Today's workout was a squat workout for me. As many of you know, my hips have been causing me problems for the past 4 or 5 months, but I've slowly been overcoming it and working through it. It's been really hard on me, and you know, it's never fun to have an injury or anything like that, so I wanted to talk about mental attitude today. For today's session, my heaviest set was going to be a 4 or 5 squat for as many reps as I could do. Coming into this session, I'll be honest, for the past 2 days I've been thinking about this workout, mentally preparing, putting myself in the right mindset, you know, figuring out how many reps I would have to hit to get to a certain max level. I actually put it into a calculator yesterday and determined that I needed to hit 405 for 8 to have a max squat around 500, which has been my goal for a while. And in terms of mental attitude, I was definitely scared going into this session. I was terrified, especially with my hip injury. It started to play tricks on me last night. You know, I thought my back was hurting, my hip was hurting, but I put myself into the right mind frame today. I went through all my warm-up sets. You'll notice that every set I do, I consistently go through the same motions, as that's very important with squatting and any sort of exercise, because you're consistently becoming better at it. So going through my warm-ups, I felt pretty good. My last set here, this is 405. Put that on the bar, got on the bar, put myself into the right mind frame, mindset, and I'm just kind of let you guys see what happens here.